Come right in, folks. Yes, indeed.
Say, here's the license. My pal wants to get married in a rush.
Oh, splendid. Oh, excuse me. Hello? Who? Mr. Howard? Yes, he's here.
Now, the old man, on a stage, I've done it in many ways, you know. Depends on what the role called for. It could be a tragedy, a comedy, or a drama. So it wasn't too new for me to do an old man, but in this script with Jules White directing, it was Amos Flint, the first old man I did with the Stooges. Maybe you guys remember that, in All Gummed Up. Now, as the guy was making me up, I could feel that I was getting older and older and older, and my gosh, I had to be snappy and sassy and whatnot, and I felt it, like it, and somehow, reading the script, I knew how it should fit in. I had to be cantankerous and somebody that should get slapped in the mouth or hit in the face, and I fit in with the Stooges, and this is the one time that Jules White let me do it the way I came on.
We discover the fountain of youth. We can make old people young.
Make me young. Make me young. I'll give you the store for nothing. I've got a deed right here in my pocket. I'll sign it right over to you.
That's fair enough. Get busy, boys.
Yeah.
Thanks. Sit right down, Mr. Flint, right there. Take off your hat. Lean back now. Okay, open your mouth. Track clear.
On aisle.
Funnel clear.
Lemon.
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 Lemon on deck.
Lemon.
Spices.
Coming up.
Spice. Oi, spice. Gouger.
Onion.
Onion.
Cackle fruit.
Cackle fruit. Cackle fruit.
Chaser.
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 Ramrod.
Ramrod. Ramrod.
Mixer.
Mixer. Brideless Groom, that was under Ed Burns. Entirely different director, entirely different approach. He allowed me to create the character, or he would give me a lot of leeway. How would you do it, Emil? And I would come up, because on a stage I did that many times. So when these Stooges start wrecking my house, and all I'm supposed to do is perform a wedding ceremony with dignity and get my cash and let them get out of there, that one line, I guess I put all the feeling I had. Hold hands, you bird.
Please.
Oh, hold hands, you love bird.
Yes, indeed. Hold hands, you love bird.
Oh, goodness.
Just a minute. Would you mind giving it a crank? My starter's busted.
Not at all.
Hello.
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 Is this the Miracle Detective Agency?
Yes. Yes.
The harmony's bad. We didn't have time to rehearse. Who is this?
Oh, this is Councilman Goodrich. My niece inveigled me to come to her country estate, and I fell for it. I'm convinced she and her husband are mixed up in rackets, and I'm fearful for my life.
You don't say.
He did say.
Quiet. Where are you, Mr. Goodrich?
I'm at 1313 Hysteria Terrace. You drive up Murder Gulch Highway along Bloody Creek till you come to Dead Man's Curve. And then you turn right on Poison Bend Road till you come to the cemetery, past the cemetery, to Skeleton Flats and up Hysteria Terrace. Good grief. What a place to be stuck in.